If we praise Psalm 7 with David, it requires faith because it limits what we can do in a difficult situation. When we place both those who hate us and our desire for vengeance before God and ask Him to do something, who can say what God, who is just, will choose to do? Which raises the question, are we willing to trust God with whatever He chooses to do in our difficult situations?